What is Brahma Muhurta? Why is it eulogized by the Rishis? A disciple once asked Swami Sivananda this question. Swamiji replied, 4 AM in the morning is termed as Brahma Muhurta. Because it is favorable for meditation on God or Brahman, it is called Brahma Muhurta. At this particular hour, the mind is naturally very calm and serene. It is free from worldly thoughts, worries and anxieties. The mind is like a blank sheet of paper and comparatively free from worldly samskaras. It can be very easily molded to concentrate on the divine at this time before the day-to-day activities start and worldly distractions enter the mind. Furthermore, the atmosphere is also charged with purity or sattva and calmness at this particular time. There is no bustle and noise outside. Because of these factors, Brahma Muhurta is the best time to meditate, as sadhaks do not need to struggle very hard to counter invading thoughts and outside disturbances. They are able to bring their mind into focus relatively easily, and thus they have a better chance of establishing a firm inner connection with the omnipresent divine. So this is the spiritual significance of Brahma Muhurta. Thanks for watching, and we shall meet again in the next video.